they're off on lap 11. Full speed ahead. 50 of Detroit's best are on their way. 17 Pontiacs, 14 Fords, 6 Chevrolets, 5 Mercurys, 5 Plymouths, 2 Dodges, and 1 Chrysler. Fuel vapors burst into flame. The fire is put out without serious injury to the car or to Papa John. The crowd hails a tremendous victory for the driver, the crew, and the car.